बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। साइंस एंड नेचर के देखने सुनने वालों को वेलकम कहती हूँ। आई होप कि आप सब ठीक ठाक खैरियत से होंगे। अल्लाह ताला से दुआ है कि आप सबको ठीक ठाक और खैरियत से। कि आज का हमारा टॉपिक है प्रोसीजर ऑफ क्रोमेटोग्राफी। चलते हैं अपने टॉपिक की तरफ। प्रोसीजर विच इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट ऑफ क्रोमेटोग्राफी। ओके, इट हैज़ द फॉलोइंग स्टेप्स। ओके, द फर्स्ट वन इज़ द सोल्यूशन ऑफ द सैंपल। द सोल्यूशन ऑफ द सैंपल इज़ प्रिपेयर्ड इन अ सुटेबल सॉल्वेंट। ओके, सेकेंड वन इज द सैंपल इज स्पॉटेड ऑन अ स्ट्रिप a filter paper using a pipette, a fine capillary tube is also used, and chromatogram mean that developed by keeping the bottom of the paper in a suitable solvent. Okay, third option is the solvent rise up by the capillary action, and the components of the solvent rise up the paper at different rates depending on their suitability, mean that solubility and degree of rendition by the paper. The paper is then properly developed and the individual spots are carefully noted. The spots can be made mean that by visible by treating with the reagents which gives the color derivatives. Fourth option is it will be observed that the spot is generally moved at a certain fraction of the rate at which the solvent rises and are characterized by the RF value. The RF value stands for the relative rate of the moment of the solutes and solvents. I repeat it again, RF is used to distance by which the solute moves over distance by the way solvent moves. Fifth option is the distance are measured from the center of the spots where the sample is near the bottom of the paper. The distance traveled by the solutes is measured up to the center of the solute part where its maximum density occurs. In case telling a pair, the RF value very much characterized of solute paper and the solvent combination. This type of chromatography is liquid partition chromatography. When the cellulosic filter paper is hydrophilic, it absorbs the stationary thin coating of HO, mean that hydroxide from the air. The sample is then disturbed. Okay, the sample is then distributes itself between the stationary hydroxide and the developing solvents, mostly a mixture of the organic solvents with the hydroxide developing solvents. H2O buffers at definite pH. It employed as developing solvents. Sometimes a hydroxide impossibly solvents is employed to developing chromatograms. Paper chromatography. Paper chromatography, it is an important technique of separation based upon a paper chromatography principle. The principle used is that separation takes place the results of different impartition coefficients between two solvents. The structure is here is a tank cover to prevent evaporation, and paper spot supported. The tank is here, sample spots is shown. Solvents mean that eluents principal line making spots is shown here. Spots of the substance is also shown. यहाँ पे हमारा ये टॉपिक एंड होता है। कहीं से समझ ना आई हो तो आप लोग कमेंट करके पूछ सकते हैं। अपनी दुआ में याद रखिएगा, जैसे दीजिएगा। अल्लाह हाफिज़।